No, there goes Huffington. Alright, Braveheart.
You're gonna get-
Vivi, try to take our freedom!
You're gonna get wiped! Oh. By the way, my worst gym, Pokemon Black and White, because it had Imogla, or whatever, how you pronounce the name.
Wait a sec. I think I need a little bit of... intense speech.
You need intense speech.
Sons of Scotland!
I've got the Braveheart speech going in the background here.
7 feet tall.
Yes, I've heard. Kills men by the hundred. And if he were here, he could consume the English with fireballs from his eyes and bolts of lightning from his arse. I am William Wallace. And I see a whole army of my countrymen here in defiance of tyranny. You've come to fight as free men. And free men you are.
No explosion.
What will you do with that freedom? Will you fight?
Roll out. Ooh. Ooh, that rollout could have been really bad.
They will run. They will live. Fight and you may die. Run and you'll live. At least a while.
Next time I'm using this too.
Many years from now.
Do you wipe?
Would you be
no, I'm not wiping. It's not allowed.
From this day to that, for one chance, just one chance, to come back here and tell our enemies that they may take our lives, but they'll never take
our freedom! No! Braveheart!